Hello, ladies and gents. We're just at this Jamaican place here. I'm gonna grab something to eat. Okay. We'll see you in a bit. Ladies and gents, back in the car here. Got myself some jerk chicken and rice, coleslaw, and a beef patty. Jamaican beef patty and jerk chicken. Some coleslaw. I don't know if you can see very well. Here we go. That's jerk chicken. And we got some Jamaican rice. There we go, beef patty and coleslaw. All right. Jamaican food, Caribbean. There's too much sunlight here, but check it out. Do you see it? Jerk chicken with the beef patty. Coleslaw. Too much light, eh? Okay. Coleslaw. And we got ourselves to some Jamaican drink, pineapple. See it? Some Caribbean Jamaican drink. Looks pretty good. Pineapple. All right. Beef patty, Jamaican beef patty. These are really delicious. And our jerk chicken with rice, Jamaican. You see that? Jerk chicken and rice. Okay, let's dig into this jerk chicken. The rice is a lot different from the Somali rice. Somali rice has more flavor. Still good. Jerk chicken. That's like A little spicy, hot. It's pretty good. It's pretty good. It's like a chicken leg or something we got here. Jerk sauce. Jerk chicken. Jamaican. How's that real barbecue flavor of the wood? I think it was barbecued, but you can taste it. Somebody's got in the rice, little beans, red beans or something. Pretty good. I like it. Jerk chicken's not bad. First time eating jerk chicken, tell you the truth. Tastes like it was smoked outside barbecue. How's that campfire smell? I'd rather eat goat. They didn't have any goat. So I like goat meat. I This chicken's okay. Not enough food here for $13. Like, a little bit of food, that's it. The Somali food, you get way more. Oh well. Thought I'd give this a try. Check out this coleslaw. It's all right. Too much onions. A lot of onions. Too much onions in it. I only get one leg. That's, I should be able to, $13. I should at least get two legs. Only one leg. First time trying jerk chicken. I can't eat this rice by itself. I need meat or something with it. I don't eat rice by itself. That's why they should have gave me two pieces. Oh well. Somali rice is way different from this. Somali rice is more tastier. Alright. Some Jamaican pineapple drink. Alright. I don't know how I'm going to open this. It's got a little thing here. I'm going to use a lighter. Pop it off. This is like... We used to do this back in the olden days. Pop it off with a lighter. Like a soda. It's pretty good. Being a little loud during this. Okay. Okay. Now let's get into this. The beef patty. Mmm. Okay. Still good. Kind of cheap on the filling. Mmm. Needs more filling. But it's delicious. It's cold out today. Minus 20 when I got up. Minus 20 degrees Celsius. Unbelievable. I love these things. They're just yummy. This coleslaw has so much onions. I can taste the onions. It's so flaky, making a mess everywhere. All right. This must be a Caribbean place. Always have Caribbean place. All right, so we're done. It's yummy. Okay, ladies and gents, done. That was the jerk chicken and rice with coleslaw and the beef patty from Yummy Day Jamaican Food. Okay, thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like and share. Click on the bell for the notifications for more video. Okay, peace.